in this question, we are given 4 points on a line P, Q, R, and S. We are given that P is 6 centimeters away from R and Q is 4 centimeters away from S. We are also told that R is 1 centimeter nearer to S than it is to Q. Our task is to find the distance from P to S. Now, because R is 1 centimeter closer to S than it is to Q, essentially we are looking for two numbers that are 1 apart and their total is 4. After a bit of thinking, we can figure out that 1.5 and 2.5 satisfy these conditions. From here, we can just see that the distance from P to S is 6 plus 1.5, that is 7.5 centimeters. That is answer B.